Kinnick High School, a Department of Defense Education Activity School at Yokosuka Naval Base, is making a push to increase competitiveness with international schools in the fields of science, technology, engineering, and mathematics education by offering a gaming technology pilot course and an animation course. Students recently visited Tactical Training Group Pacific Detachment Yokosuka to witness war gaming firsthand. Robert Tiffany said, their visit gives the students a glimpse of what types of opportunities they may have in a career in engineering and technology.
Today, they were able to apply what they've seen and done in the classroom to actual simulations that the military does on a routine basis. So hopefully what we've shown them is that what they're doing by creating games, gaming is one piece of it, but there's a bigger picture that they can get involved in with as well. We have four new projects. We have the gaming technology, which is going on right now. We also are piloting an engineering class, which is a robotics class. We're piloting green technology, and we're also piloting biotechnology within the DoDEA schools.
William Rossi said, high school students today will lead us into the next 20 to 30 years of war game technology.
We run war games and simulations to train the ships of the forward deployed naval force. I grew up playing games like Pong and Defender. And as modeling and simulation gets more prevalent in Navy training, we're gonna need the next generation of experts in war gaming.
Petty Officer Adrian White, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.